water. Under the skin, I can feel the invader. There's something different within me that seeks the equator. The sanguine new moon on the horizon is fading. Regenerates a purification of matter. I'd be dead if it wasn't for I'll see you later. It's not like I'm trying to be a debater. Mummify my DNA and I'll catch you later. Born again, so damn, fuck a man, I'm a hater. I wish I could feel like a man every day. While I chop off my toes in the snow, I'm in pain. I'm walking in cold and the camp is in tatters. I can barely see yetis around my equator. My machete, the only protection that matters. Red colored snow from where used to be toes. Balance is hard. I'm taking his blows. An unexpected blessing is right under my nose. I try to stay focused, but I'm passing out though. The yeti has my intestine and grabbing me by the throat. Drinking on my insides, he's starting to glow. I didn't know they existed, but check this out though. How am I watching this if I'm already dead on the floor?
Franked me. The yeti is dragging me. Screaming like a coward into the cave by the flowing water. I've become enamored with my hungry friend, knowing that my end is food to that end. And we shall start again in our new lives. We'll be the traitors traded in. Piece by piece, please bury my bones deep for posterity. Holding me close to the yeti comes bringing peace. Pick me apart piece by piece, please bury my bones deep for posterity. Holding me close to the yeti comes bringing peace.